There was this foot. Wait. There was this foot.
Well, I have to say this has been my best ever encounter with an African rock python. She was swimming up the stream, probably about 2.5 meters long, so 8, 9 feet. And she was very calm now. She first of all came into this crevice and probed around. And now she's just breathing, but she was underwater for a good 5 or 6 minutes at least. I don't know how long she'd been under when I first saw her. Now she's just breathing gently and occasionally flickering her tongue. I think she can sense the vibrations when I speak, but she doesn't seem that concerned by my movements. Maybe she feels secure in her rock in the river. Fantastic. What a wonderful encounter.